for the first time since his victory in a last man standing match at WrestleMania. The Hall of Famer Edge is back here on Raw.
You know, for as much physical pain and discomfort that Edge had to go through in that last man standing match, I can't imagine how gratifying it was to stand over the defeated body of Randy Orton.
Thank you, Charlie. You know, this is the first time I've stood in this ring in 6 weeks. The last time I was here was at WrestleMania. My first WrestleMania in 9 years after being medically disqualified. You know, a lot of people have said that's a miraculous comeback. But I've always lived in a world where there's no what ifs. As soon as there's a what if, you change it. I said the night after the Royal Rumble that I came back here to retire on my terms. So what's next? Well, I know WrestleMania is not the end for Edge. So if you watched Raw last week, like I did, you saw the promo video saying that the rated R superstar was coming to hunt the Viper. But clearly they didn't talk to me about that. I'm not hunting the Viper. At WrestleMania, I got my pound of flesh. I got my closure. And don't get me wrong, Randy Orton, he gave me the fight of my life, and I knew he would. But my family and I were ready to move on. You know, I look in that locker room.
I hear voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me.
Edge might be ready to move on, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And the same be said about the Viper.
Think about how deeply personal things got between these two. At one point, a part of Rated RKO, traveled up and down the road together. It got to a point where Edge, Randy Orton rather, claimed that his love for Edge is why he attacked Edge's wife, the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix, and tried to end the career again for Edge.
Randy Orton crossed the line in so many ways personally with Edge and his family.
Edge, I came out here to just say one thing. Congratulations. At WrestleMania, the better man won.
I cannot believe we heard Randy Orton say those words.
I'm with you, Tom. I'm shocked. All Randy Orton wanted to do was to congratulate Edge on his victory at WrestleMania.
I mean, it can seem like it's bothering Randy Orton that he even admitted what he just said.
But we're talking about Randy Orton.
I tried to be the bigger man. I tried to come out here, congratulate you, bite my tongue, and just walk off, but I can't do it. I tried to come out here, Edge, with the idea in mind that one day we'd be able to ride up and down the road together like we did back in the day and refer to each other as friends, but I can't lie to myself and I can't lie to you. It is true. The better man won at WrestleMania. But the better wrestler didn't. At the Royal Rumble, you made your miraculous return. Little convenient, wasn't it not? You entered the Royal Rumble with the ability to hide behind 29 other WWE superstars. Then at WrestleMania, you fought me, and boy, what a fight it was. In a last man standing match, a match that you chose. A match where there's one rule only, and that's that you have to incapacitate your opponent for the count of 10. And you know what? Maybe I didn't get up by 10 when you took my head and squashed it between two steel chairs, but it didn't take me 9 years to get back on my feet. 9 years. 9 years. That's almost a decade, man. That's a long time. Now, WrestleMania, last man standing. Royal Rumble. See, in my opinion, and this is my opinion, those aren't traditional wrestling matches. So if you ask me, it's been since 2011 that you have laced up those boots and actually wrestled. And you know what? I don't think you got it in you anymore. I've known you a long time. I know that look. I know that look. There is doubt in your eyes. But you got grit, don't you? You got passion. That's what brought you back to the dance. That's why you're in this ring with me right now. Grit and passion. But all your grit doesn't even come close to comparing to my natural ability. All your passion? Nah, that passion ain't gonna knock off the ring rust. No chance in hell that your grit and your passion is gonna help you now. Now, you once went on record as saying that I was one of the best to ever lace up a pair of wrestling boots. You also went on record as saying that I am a future Hall of Famer. And you even went out of your way to say that now that you are back on Monday Night Raw, that you are going to make Randy Orton a better performer. So I think the story writes itself, don't you? That is, if you got the guts. If you've got the guts, then a backlash. It'll be Edge versus Orton. In a straight up wrestling match.
Edge, do you have a response? Well, gentlemen, if this does happen, it may just be the greatest wrestling match ever.